The residents in this area are probably somewhere on the several hundred to maybe a thousand or so, if they're here. We're trying to determine that.
And we've seen a lot of people leaving throughout the day.
Yes, people have been being rescued by the local fire department already from different spots throughout the village.